Don't worry. All the doors are locked. Nothing's getting in.
This couch was hand-stitched by blind Andalusian monks. My dog slept on it before Robert shot him. I'm sure you'll be very comfortable.
Damn, girl.
Sam, if we're immune, we just need to get to the authorities and tell them.
Sure, if you want to get dissected.
What? We'll be VIPs.
RIPs. Emma's got 6 months of food in the basement. We can wait it out here.
6 months? I need out now. National trials for the Paralympic team are next week. I have to be there.
You're immune. You ain't bite-proof.
I'm strong and fast and young. I know I can make it out.
You don't know shit. Out there, you gotta be a mechanic, medic, Jackie fucking Chan rolled into one.
I've sacrificed too much to just give up now.
All right, it's your ass. Hey, if you're going out there, you're gonna need some special sauce. Grab that machete. Okay, this is how you give it some spice. You'll need parts, though. Take some of this shit lying around here.
You really walked into a zombie outbreak to save Emma?
Should never have left her. It was just... I was young. Alright. Use the workbench, and let's get cooking.
Tomorrow, I will say a prayer for Sean, but today... Today, I think...
Hit a zombie with that, the motherfucker's gonna stay hit.
Thanks, Sam.
Hey, if you're really going out there, I got some stuff you need.
Three guesses who will be cleaning the guts off the drive.
Take some of this meat as bait. It's just meat, but the zombies go for it. Saved my life getting here. I got some meds you can have too. Just maybe next time, you give me something in return, huh?
Thanks. This'll help. I need to talk to Emma.
Still think you'd be better off staying here, but at least now.
I feel like we're shipwrecked. Am I going to end up in some dead fan's stomach? You won't let that happen, will you?
No one's getting eaten, but I need to contact the authorities.
Sam doesn't trust them.
I'll take my chances. I have to make nationals.
We all want to leave. You wouldn't believe what we had to pay to get on that plane. We're stuck here.
You can quit if you want, but...
You can't just jump in a car and go. The roads are all blocked. I saw videos of cars getting swarmed. You might as well put wheels on a coffin.
Fine. No cars.
There's millions of those things out there, just waiting to sink their teeth into us. Face it, we'd need a helicopter to get out, and everyone who has one is already fucked off in it.
Sounds like a challenge. Where is the nearest evacuation center?
We were supposed to report to the helper in hotel. If Robert hadn't made other arrangements.
I'm sorry for your loss.
Our marriage was just PR, okay?
Whatever it takes. I get it.
I'm gonna run down to the hotel.
Hey. Don't forget your friends, if you do find a way out.
Hey, Michael. I'm heading to the Halpern Hotel to try to contact the army.
Yes, good. Good, exactly what I was going to tell you to do. All part of my survival plan. You'll need keys to get out here. Just tell them Emma Jaunt and her staff need to be evacuated immediately. Okay?
I'll tell them.
They can land a helicopter right in the grounds. It's fine.
I could really use some teammates about now. Follow the signs to the Halpern Hotel evac. Easy.
Thank you. Are you still out there? Hey, can you hear me? I'm pushing a button. The light's on. Hello? Hello?
I should check my map. Don't want to get lost. Fucking sweet. Cool. I can take a shortcut through here. Locked. Looks like I'm breaking in. Back on track at the Halpern Hotel. Okay, find the Halpern Hotel and tell the authorities that Immune Amy would like a word. I hope the soldiers at the Halpern are still alive.
Thank you.
were winning before the quake hit.
Halpern Hotel. This is it.
Not as lively as I'd hoped.
Thank you.
Evac is definitely over. But the army might still be inside the hotel. Locked from the outside. I don't like that.
Ugh. Hotel, where we are dedicated to providing you with the ultimate luxury getaway. For room reservations, press 1. Wedding planning services, press 2. Other event bookings, press 4. For intimate weddings, press 1. For our grand celebration, would you like to join our platinum membership plan? You'll get exclusive annual... Hello, welcome to the Halperin Hotel, where we are...
This is shit. Someone alive? I could contact the authorities with that.
You're welcome.
How do I get in?
I can hear you! I swear, I will carve my name on your heart. That's Major J.S. Booker. I'm waiting.
Okay. Don't think I want my heart autographed. Thanks. But I would like you to call a chopper for me. Gotta find this Major Booker. Where were they taking all these bodies? Oh, crap. What was going on here? Seriously. Caustic X. Some kind of industrial solvent. And they had gallons of it. They were pumping this crap out of the pool. They pumped this shit straight into the drains. The army filled the whole pool with solvent to melt the bodies and flush people down the drains. Fuck that.
Everything up.
Room 307. I still gotta find her, no matter how crazy she is. Gotta be a side entrance or something. She hasn't been talking to me at all. Then, who is she talking to? Oh, crap. Grenades? Okay, stairs. I need room 307. 200s. Need the next Flora?
Hey! Hey, you big rhino! Do it! 307! Let's finish this!
How do I put this out? How do I go around?
Yeah!